to the vlog. What are we going to be doing today?
Doing the Christmas tree!
Yeah, we are going to set up our Christmas stuff inside. Yeah, I guess we're a little excited about it. We're going to be setting up our Christmas stuff today. We're super excited. It's Christmas is coming. Woo!
Let me tell you what my shirt says.
Oh, yeah. Tell us about your shirt. What's it say?
It says,
that's pretty funny. That's awesome. So we're gonna be setting up our Christmas stuff today. We are so super excited. We're gonna be putting our Christmas tree right here this year, which is usually where we have it. But this past year we built these Lego shelves that were here, if you guys remember them. And I actually took them down so that we could put the Christmas tree here. So that's why there's little holes in the wall. We'll put them back up after Christmas. But that's why we have a bunch of holes in our wall, if you see those. And yeah, we're super excited to decorate for Christmas. Yeah, I guess we're a little excited. We have Aunt Courtney here. Hi, Aunt Courtney. Hi. And yeah, who's ready?
Me.
You know what? Let's just wait till tomorrow.
No!
Oh, are you sure? You guys seemed kind of bored. I didn't know if you wanted to do it. Oh, you do? Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I guess we'll do it then. All right, move that Christmas tree in. Beep, beep, beep. Good job. Woo! Big muscles on these boys. Awesome. Pause music. Alexa! Pause music. Mommy and Aunt Courtney need Christmas sweaters. Although you are wearing a Christmas shirt right now.
Yes.
I like that.
Best day ever.
Did you make that?
Look at that Christmas shirt.
I got one.
Look at that. You guys look great. Oh, you guys getting some Christmas sweaters on too?
Uh-huh. It's the Mickey Mouse. Look at
I like yours.
So you guys all have Mickey now. And I have Elf.
That looks nice.
It does.
That does look nice. I love it. All right, which one are you going to do first?
Olaf.
Olaf, yay. He likes warm hugs. Ooh, Superman.
Now I want to pick Anna.
Oh, Anna. All right, you're getting all the frozen ones. What are you doing over here?
Zach got this from Hobby Lobby, so I'm personalizing it on my own.
I thought this was so funny. They had this at Hobby Lobby. It's a little Christmas ornament, and they're all wearing masks. I was 2 years old. Look, boys, a porg.
I saw.
Look, a hockey one for Ace.
Oh, yeah, Ace hockey player, 2016. Let me hear your porg noise. Oh, geez. Guys, well, here is our tree. Turned out pretty good. The boys did a pretty good job. And here's our newest Christmas ornament. I'll show you around the rest of the house. We got our little angel over here. And then Steph set this up over here in like the homeschooling area. We'll see how long it takes Tenor to destroy this. And then we got our countdown to Christmas things that the boys made last year at Home Depot. Up here, we got all the little projects that we've made over the years, so I'm sure there will be a new one very soon. And then we got Santa at the beach building a sandman. And then we got Jack Skellington, of course. Got this little area here. And then we got our dining room table here. We got all our stockings up here on the stairs. We got Santa Claus. And then we have our nutcrackers up here. It's kind of hard to see because there's a window behind it. So we got cut kind of short today because I actually had to fix a leak. If you look right here, we had some drywall that was just really soft and broke right through. And it turns out that we had a leak. So I tore out all this drywall here and all the installation, everything. It was a big mess. Oh my gosh, it was so gross. The leak was coming in through the outside of the house where the roof like meets apart in the side of the house. And there was like cracks kind of in the stucco around it, and so water had just been draining into the house. So I had to rip out all this drywall here, which was a total mess. It was so gross. And then I had to get up onto the roof and then fill in all those cracks. So hopefully it's solid now and we'll be able to replace the drywall soon. So sorry if our Christmas decorating video got cut a kind of a little bit short, but I had to take care of that before it got any worse. But yeah, thanks for hanging out with us today. I hope you guys enjoyed decorating for Christmas with us. But we got lots more Christmas fun coming at you guys, so make sure you subscribe to stay up to date with everything that we got going on. But until next time, we love you guys and we'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, what do you have?
Bunny.
Ornaments?
Hey.
You put it back?
No.
Ah. Can you put it back? Put it back. Oh, good job. Oh, no. Put it back. Oh, thank you. Good help. Uh-oh. Good job. Uh-oh. Hello. Can you put that back? Sure. Yeah, put this one back. Oh, what'd you see? Oh, you see a doggy? You found a doggy. What's the doggy say? Yeah.
He's like, Mommy and Daddy, why do you keep putting all these toys back on the tree? I want to play with them.